How are you all doing? I'm Anamika Rana. I'm a tarot card reader, a numerologist, and a healer. There's so much of negativity around. Negativity in my head, negativity in my social circle, and negativity at my workspace. But what do I do to overcome this problem of negativity? Obviously, I want to have lots of positivity around, but is there any one single stop solution on how I can get lots of positivity? Well, I have one quick solution, and that is something which is there in your house, in your kitchen, and right now you can quickly go grab it and wonder, really, is this the one she is mentioning in the video? Yes, I am talking about that one element called the table salt. I know it sounds very funny, what is she up to? But then, friends, the reality is that we eat salt, we consume salt, but we are not aware of those ionizing factors, those ionizing qualities of salt, which can actually be used to remove the negativity from our lives and get us lots and lots of positivity. So now I will quickly talk about the three ways of how you and I and all of us can utilize salt in our daily lives on daily basis to quickly remove those negativity from within us, from around our office space, from around our friend circle. The first way of using the salt is when you bathe in the morning. What do? You bathe with water, right? Now what you have to do is simply add one teaspoon or a half a tablespoon of salt in your bathing water. If you want, you can also add say 6 to 7 drops of rose water, that is Dabur Gulabri. But adding salt to the water while bathing actually removes lots of negativity from our body and gives us a positive vibe and, you know, a good kickstart to the entire day. Second way of using salt in our daily life is take a Ziploc or take a small pouch, put lots of salt into it, energize it through candles, through incense sticks, through incense burners, etc., and carry it in your wallet or in your purse or in your pockets or, you know, in your locker maybe, just to make sure it is always in your premises, right? It's always in your surroundings. And the third and the most important way of using salt is, a lot of us, you know, have these negative thoughts while we are driving towards the workplace. You know, we have lots of thoughts coming to our mind, you know, how the entire day is gonna be, how the financial debts are going to be resolved, and we end up having, you know, road accidents. You can simply try using salt inside your vehicle, inside your car, simply by making a keychain kind of hanging. Guys, just remember, we all have this one hanging right in the car when we drive. Simply just try to go to some good accessory shop and get a very nice salt pendant or a salt chain designed for your car and start using it. And trust me, friends, just start using this tip, and within few days you will actually start feeling the effect, the positive changes, that while you are driving you will not be getting any more negative thoughts, you know, and you will be filled with lots of positivity in your thoughts. So these are the three important ways of using that one element called salt, which is not even expensive to buy. It is so simple, so cheap, so easily available. So what are you waiting for? I will quickly go run and grab my piece of salt. What about you?